Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's officially week 10. 10! This is the last week I'm gonna be able to use my fingers. So it's officially week 10, and this week was a little bit of a struggle because it was Labor Day weekend and the gym was closed for the day that I needed it to be open, which was Monday. I had to work, unfortunately, so I couldn't get into the one class that was open. So I just had to make up a day and go to my gym at my school, but unfortunately I was not able to record any of that or after that to report back because I was in school and I had to rush to my next class. So anyway, these are the videos for this week, the three videos that I could record. So let's get it started.
So I'm gonna make this quick because I have to go to work today. It was one of those days where I could easily have just slept in and not done anything because it was raining and miserable, but I got out of bed. I put on my gym clothes, I washed my face, brushed my teeth, and came here. If you wanna see results, you have to work for them. Easy as that. Today we did some crazy stuff. We did Burpees to the Thunder song. ACDC, I don't know why, but it was fun. We started off with that, and then from there we did pull-ups and we did a couple of Metcons. The first one was overhead squats to pull-ups to like crunches. Then from there we did jump rope. We did jumping with the jump rope. Then from that, jumping with the jump rope, farmer's carry. Oh, and rope climbs. So yeah, today was crazy. And then after that, we closed it all off with a 3K row, and that was intense. And yeah, keep on keeping on, am I right?
Yeah.
That was day one of week, what do we have to, 10? Oh, it's week 10? That's crazy. Okay, well, I will see you guys later on in the week. But yeah, feel good. I feel exhausted. I need coffee, but I'm feeling good. Okay, I gotta go. Bye, 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 bye. We're on week 10, guys. 10, we're on week 10. I look like I need help. We're on week 10. This is actually day number 3 because yesterday I had to go to the gym at my school and I really couldn't record myself after because I had class. So that was a lot of fun. My face is still red even with my makeup. But anywho, so today's workout was death. I almost passed out. I sat on a box and I was like, I was breathing so hard and I almost fell off the box. It was a lot of fun. So yeah, today we worked on thrusters and we did everything else. Was like a 30 calorie row, then 30 thrusters, feet to bar. Okay, thrusters, feet to bar, and running. That's what we did today. Feet to bar and 30 strict push presses. I had a lot of fun. Good workout, good vibes today. Yeah, I pushed myself really hard and I thought I was gonna pass out, but I didn't. Thank God. All right, guys, I'm gonna get my life together, homework, and just my life together. Okay. Week number 10! This is so crazy. 10 weeks. 10 freaking weeks. Alright, guys. Bye! Day number 4 of this week. We did 17.1. I'm not gonna say anything else about that. No, I'm kidding. We did, so it was burpees over box. It was snatches, but with the weight. Snatches with the weight. Oh. Snatches with the weight. We had to do 15 burpees. Then we had to do 10 snatches. Then we had to do 15 burpees. And then we had to do 20 snatches. Then we had to do 15 burpees. And then we had to do 30 snatches. And then we had to do 15 burpees and 40. And then 15 burpees and 50. So I got up to the 50 round and I did 25. And I'm happy. I need sleep, a good sleep. I signed up for something and I don't really want to talk about it quite yet until my October videos or probably next week. We'll see, because I have to prep for some stuff and all that stuff. So anywho, I'm a happy camper. I did my workout. I'm dying. I'm tired. I need coffee and I need coffee, 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 because I'm tired, tired, tired. All right, guys. I will see you next time. It's gonna be week 11. Holy crap, week 11. A little less than 1/5 of the way.
And here are the body pics from this week. And I just wanted to show you guys two pictures. So this picture here is on the Sunday class. This is me in the white stripes to the back. I was doing squat snatches and I thought I would show them to you guys because it was like taken on the CrossFit's Instagram, and I really wanted to take a screenshot and show you guys. Also, here's a picture of me doing the thrusters when my friend showed up for the class afterwards and took a picture of me. And at first I was hesitant, thinking that I wouldn't want to go ahead and post it because I'm not the prettiest, but look at me, I'm pretty tough. And yeah, that's basically it. So this week was pretty short. I find this week was very important because I was losing momentum there for a second. I did not want to get up for that Sunday morning. And I know myself, if I start not getting up in the beginning of the week, then I'm not going to make it throughout the week. So I pushed myself really hard just to get to the gym. Just to go. Figure it out. So that's it for this week, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment any constructive criticism. Hopefully next week we'll have some surprises. Alright, guys. I will see you next time. Slam my finger.